In this video, we will go through the process of creating a basement garage. I will use one of the ready-made houses to start with and add a basement garage with a ramp leading to it. Most of the work will be carried out in the 2D floor plan view, with final editing done in 3D. First, let's open the 2D floor plan view and switch to the ground floor. After setting the elevation to 0 in the Buildings Property tab, I will go ahead and add a story below the current one. That's how a basement floor is created. Now I need to make the entrance. For this, I will create another basement room adjacent to the previously created one. The Room tool will help me with this. The next step is to create an opening using the Ceiling Opening tool. If the room has moldings in it, they can always be removed via the Object Properties tab of the inspector. For this, select every room wall and set None as the molding type. To park a car in the basement, a garage ramp is required. The easiest way to create a ramp is with the help of shapes from the object library. I think this shape is perfect for the task. Now I just need to adjust the height and size of the shape. And this is what I get in the end. A garage door is added usually by dragging and dropping it from the object library. Adjust the size of the door via the Object Properties tab to make it fit ideally. Decorate your basement garage with objects and materials from the app library to make it look as natural as possible. The final result looks good to me. Go ahead and try creating a basement garage yourself.